Alrighty, hello everyone. It is Mario time. Yeah, boy. In the skies above Peach's castle. Oh my god, it's Bowser! And Mario, they're fighting on a freaking ship! Why, that was so funny. Oh man, it's been a bit since I've played this. An epic start to this game, by the way. It just immediately starts out with Mario and Bowser just duking it out. Like, my goodness. No! His freaking famous glorious hat. Bowser's like, yeah, I got a hat now too, buddy. Oh no, his hat! How dare you? Oh yeah, he's got the freaking epic hair. Man. First time I played this and I saw that, I was like, what? Mario's hat got ripped. Hey, it's Cappy. No cap. Nice. Immediately start freaking long jumping like crazy. Oh man, I love this world. It makes me think of like Tim Burton slash... Kingdom Hearts slash Disney. It's super cool. What's up there, Cappy? You know what, Cappy? Bowser messed up your life. Bowser messed up my life. How about you restore my hat and you come along with me on this epic journey to defeat Bowser? Oh yeah. And this is such an interesting dynamic. It still is epic to this day. So freaking cool. Cappy is now your companion. Heck yeah. See his little eyes? It's so freaking cute. Alright, let's throw the boy. Ugh. Nice. Let's get some coinage. Just get a little cheeky hidden coinage right here. Yes, I know I can throw Cappy. I've been doing that. I can also break boxes and stuff with it. Get that bridge up. Alright, cool. Let's jump across this bridge and roll. Yeah, dude. Ooh, golden Goombas. Don't they give me money if I kill them? Oh, God. Yeah. Boom. Oh, yeah, Let me get these flowers. Oh, it's just a heart. Okay. I thought it was a health increase, but it was not. I think that's actually in here. Oh, yeah. I thought it was cool that you could just, like, hold the... Or I thought you could. Okay, yeah. You can just hold the Y button, and he just, like, continues staying there. Super cool. Your boy Mario turned into a frog. This is so, like, cool, but also kind of creepy in a way. Just like, what the heck? Yo, what's up, gamer meat? Playing some Mario. That image of the frog is just so funny. That coin is frozen in time. All the coins are frozen in time. Oh my god, he's hideous. I like that he keeps the mustache. You shake that controller and you can jump higher than just the regular B button jump. Oh, coinage. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna get hit, but I don't actually know if you can get hit by the Goombas as a frog, because you just, like, automatically, like, jump off of them. There we go. Nice. How do I leave? There we go. Get out that frog! There we go. Here's the health increase. Yeah, now I have 6 health. Oh my god. Here we go. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Just a checkpoint out in the world. I wonder if they're ever going to make a Mario game that's open world. I hope they do. I think it would actually be really great. Oh my god, it's the freaking, what are they called? The Bunny Gang. Oh, the Brutals, that's what they're called. This guy's crazy. Just whack him 3 times, knock his hats off, and then boom. He's like, I'll have two extra hats for protection. I'm like, buddy, have you seen Cappy and what he can do? He is a monster on the battlefield. Don't question Cappy. Oh god. There we go. It's not a three cycle. In this one, it's a two cycle. I hope they make an open world game. That would be so cool. An open world Mario game. And then you can have like, you just get like the little flags like usual, but those are like fast travel, like how they are in this game. That'd be super cool. Oh, yeah, I love this part. You can even turn into a ball of electricity. Super cool. Oh, I always love the opening of this game. This game is super good. It's one of my favorites for sure. I don't know if it's like my favorite like 3D Mario game. It's either this or Mario Galaxy 1 probably. Cascade Kingdom, Fossil Falls. Now, I always pictured him being in, like, excruciating pain, but I wonder if he's just, like, kind of excited. Just like, what the frick? I'm going so fast. The bounciness of his face. Our first Power Moon. Good old chompy, chompy, chain, chain, chompy boy over there. Yeah, that was a ride, Cappy. Waterfall Basin. Heck yeah. Alright. Can I get the epic skip right here? Even though I don't really need it? Aw, dang it. Okay. So, I was hoping I can get that skip, which isn't really a skip, but yeah. Also, this is like one of the like the best looking Switch games. It might be the best looking Switch game. I'm not entirely sure, but like, it looks really good for a Switch game. Alright, let's get our first Power Moon. Boom! That was so cool. I love the, like, different dynamic moves that each, like, capture has. Heck yeah, dude. Got the classic Mario jump whenever you get a star moon thingy. Double rainbow! Multi-moon atop the falls. Oh my god, it's big brutal. Kind of more coinage, like purple coinage, or is it just like, oh hey, heck yeah, I want to get the coinage for a new outfit, which I actually don't know if I can get one in this island and like right now. I think you have to come back later for that. I've always loved it whenever they put the water on the screen whenever you're near water. They did that in Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, and I thought that was like the coolest thing as a kid. I was like, whoa, it's like it's getting on my face. That's like MySpace and Facebook combined, my face. Not enough power. We need more power moons. Oh my god, there's another ship here that was crashed. Alright, where's the boy? Where's the boy? He up here. Yeah, dude, best character in the game right here. T-Rex boy. I remember I was telling Tire Skeleton about this. Because this was in the trailer, and he was like, I don't think that, I think that was just like promotional stuff. They're probably not actually going to put it in the game. But lo and behold, they put a freaking T-Rex in a Mario game, dude. Like a legit, like actual T-Rex. Super cool. Oh, the freaking rumble, dude. Freaking rumble, dude. How do I attack? Oh, there we go. Nice. Ooh, some coins. All right, buddy. I'll actually hold on. I want to do something real quick. Go take a nap. He just disappears and then just reappears up there. always love just sending him to his utter doom. Oh yeah, chomp through the rocks. That's what I do. I forget it shows the date down there of when you get the moons. Screw that, I don't need that. Mario has freaking long jump abilities. Coins, oh god, this is gonna disappear. Ah, there we go. Roar! Hear me roar. Heck yeah, hearts. Or a heart. There we go. I was like, I thought I saw some extra coins. And they are here. Do I? No, okay. I was like, do I need the freaking chain chomp? But I don't. Oh, there's a checkpoint over there? How do I get that? Do I just, Aw, crap. I completely messed that up. Ooh. He moves really quick in this game, and he's kind of floaty. There we go. Heck yeah. Checkpoint. Top of the big stump. Oh, coinage. That was funny. Yeah, buddy. There's 50 of these purple coins in each world, I believe. Oh man, I should watch a speedrun of this game. I don't know if I've ever done that. I recently watched a speedrun of Metroid Fusion on good old GDQ, and it was a good speedrun. It was like the speedrun was good, but also like the comedy was really good. I forget who did the speedrun. It was like something monkey or something like that. But yeah, really cool dude. He did a really great speedrun. Oh yeah, I've always loved this part. But wait. Oh my god, it's Cat Peach, all pixelated like classic Mario. Give me a heart. I just got hit. Bam. Thank you. What would you say is your favorite like 3D Mario game and your favorite like world in this, or kingdom I should say, in this game? Good old gamer meat. I probably should have mentioned this early on, but I'm not going to be 100%ing this. I'm probably not going to get all the purple coins or anything like that. I'm just going through the game, just casually. Because it's been a bit since I've went through this game. Kill the Goomba. I freaking love this. I don't remember if this was shown in like any of the trailers, but like when I got here, I was like, oh my god. It's like a nice homage to like classic Mario. Oh yeah, if you time that right, you can kill that Goomba on when he's on the way to you. Oh, I'm not even gonna try to get that. Ooh, but I'll get this though. Come on, dude. And it just looks so good, with like the 2D Mario on like the 3D Mario background behind the waterfall. It actually looks. It works very well. I wish I could ground pound, but I couldn't do that in the OG Mario. Oh my god. We're getting close to... What's her name? I forget her name. Kind of makes me think of Israel Mania's old doggo boo-boo. let's see. I like the... Oh, like New Donk City? Yeah, that's like everybody's favorite. I don't really know what my favorite world is. What's your name? Oh yeah, freaking gold chain chomp with the freaking pink hat. Super funny. It's like those people who like try to make their dogs look like them. It's like, what? Why do you have matching hats for? Dogs don't need clothing. They already have clothing. The only thing your dog should wear is antlers because they look like deer. Yeah, this is a really cool boss fight. It's interesting that you have to like use your capture ability to capture the chain chop to then hit her. Ow. I just have to use your regular attack to get the hat off of it. She gets like more pink as the fight goes on. Oh yeah. She just got a little mark on her face because the chain shop hitting her in the face. Oh yeah, first multi-moon, I think it's called. Also known as a banana bunch. Oh, there was a multi-moon atop the falls. There was a health increase right there, yeah. Unfortunately, it doesn't bring it up to like 9? Yeah, it won't bring it up to 9 because it's just capped at like 6. Oh yeah, we finally have enough voltage to activate the ship. Like he just like sits on top of the world globe and just like, you ready, Mario? Oh yeah. I need a good old recharge too. Oh yeah. Sody pop. The Odyssey is restored. I forgot it was called the Odyssey.